Hello team, Brian Davis here, Coach BLD at TeamBeachbody.com. Well, I just finished another workout, Insanity Cardio Balance, still in the transition week, enjoying the workouts as usual, good sweat. I gotta say, I really, really enjoy this workout. It does a ton of work on the shoulders. At the end, Sean T works the shoulders like, man, like I've never worked. I thought my shoulders burned at P90X, but the Cardio Balance workout stretches the groin area, stretches the legs, contracts the core, and burns the shoulders like no other workout. Can't say enough about it. I enjoy it. I could see myself doing this workout when I'm in between programs, just for something to do. It's a good sweat. It's a good burn. I enjoy it. You know, I was talking with Mike last night and about things that we figure out that works and what doesn't work. You know, because as coaches, we don't know everything. You know, we learn some things by trial and error. And I noticed in my Insanity workouts, you think I would have noticed a long time ago and when I was doing P90X, but thick skull. I noticed in my Insanity workouts on some days, I'd bonk out really early and whatnot. And I got to thinking one day while I was working out, because I do that a lot, my mind wanders. I don't know if I'm alone there or not, but I got to thinking, what do athletes do before their events? What does a marathoner do before their event? What does a triathlon or triathlete do before their events? What do football players do? They go out and they carb up. You know, marathoners, they'll carb up on pasta. Triathletes, pasta. I mean, they carb up, carb up, carb up. Eat stuff that, you know, we wouldn't even think of eating, but they carb up. Because it's quick energy, okay? It's quick muscle food. You know, it's energy. It's endurance food. I'm sorry, not muscle food. It's endurance food. It's going to build your stamina. It's going to give you that little extra boost. Now, I got to thinking. I take in, for breakfast, I take in approximately 15 servings of vegetables for breakfast, along with some protein. For lunch, I do my Shakeology around noon. And then I come home and I work out at 4:30, okay? And the last thing I had was Shakeology at noon. I got nothing in my stomach. Wonder why I'm bonking out, okay? Well, Sean T has talked a few times about the importance of sweet potatoes. He swears by it. He says they're the fuel you need. Thing about a sweet potato is it's a complex carb. Obviously, we're not going to eat pasta before a workout. We're not going to carb up on pasta, but sweet potatoes are a complex carb, okay? Going to give you the energy you need. So what I do is I blend vegetables and drink them. That's how I get my servings. I get about 25 servings a day of vegetables. So what I do is when I come home, is I will make myself a sweet potato shake. I take raw sweet potatoes, put them in my Ninja, along with just a dash of protein, a little bit of spinach, maybe some celery, just lighten up, and then a bunch of water, and I just blend it. I liquefy it, and I drink those sweet potatoes, and then I'll go and I'll get changed, get ready for my workout, come on, log into the Huawei Super Gym, the club account, log my workout. I will load my DVD, let it queue up, get it ready. By the time I get all that done, it's about 20, 30 minutes. It's allowed to settle in my belly. I'm not going to throw it up, but I found it gives me the energy I need to push through these workouts. I'm not bonking out of exhaustion. If I'm bonking, it's because I'm working hard, but I got the energy that I need. So just a little tip, try it out, see if it works for you. It doesn't necessarily be a blended sweet potato, but a complex carb of some kind, you know, not an empty carb, not sugar, not the pasta. You know, shoot for something like a sweet potato. My name is Brian Davis, Coach BLD at TeamBeachBody.com. Keep pushing play, guys.